The person needs to do some cleansing of the body to get an initiation in spiritual science. If he needs to become a vegetarian or do cleansing of the body.
Really, in religion, we have to purify our body, speech and mind, all actions in religions. Suppose bad water is there. So for purifying bad water, we have to put some filter, so many filter. Then we can clean that water for drinking. And suppose if we take one drop of water and we analyze, then hydrogen and oxygen we can separate. Then hydrogen and oxygen, they are impure or pure all the time?
Impure?
No, they remain pure all the time. So for spiritual science, this all rituals is not required at all. Purifying of body or mind or speech is not required really. Only one thing, in worldly life, when we do some good things, we'll get happiness. And we do bad things, then that will give unhappiness to us. So for worldly life, we want happiness, then we will have to do some good things. While in spirituality, beyond all this worldly life, when we realize eternal element, then we will get eternal happiness.